Hello everyone. Doodle domain is now out of beta program. So Doodle has started their Doodle domains before few years in beta version. So now Doodle domains is officially out of the beta. So what does it mean? So Doodle domain reached some most of the customers, so they come out of the beta. So for this celebration, they give many offers to the customers. So in this video, we are going to see what are the offers Doodle domain gave to buy a domain. So this is a short period offer only. So if you are watching in this situation, means you can buy a domain with these offers. So first offer is first they are giving three offers for us. So the first offer is it is common to all people. So you can see when go to Doodle domains, get 20% offer. So the promo code is domains20. So when you enter this promo code, you will get a 20% offer in Doodle domains. So if you have a doubt, in confusion, which place we have to buy a domain, so I have written a article and a video and make a video. I give all the domain related articles and video in description. You can refer and choose your domain register and domain names. So first, this is the first promo code. It gives 20% offer, so it is useful for new customers and old customers. If you already bought a domain, means you can also use this code to buy a new domain. So this code offer validity is you can see they mentioned offer ends on 15 April in the support post, but I have applied this promo code and they shows it expires on 16 April. So it just a little bit difference only. So this is the first promo code. The second promo code is 25% discount. So many people know about 20% discount, but only some of people know about only 25% discount. So yesterday I have got a mail. So in that mail, they mentioned they gave 30% discount. So this is the third offer they gave to us. So first one 20% and then 25 and then 30. So this 30% offer is only valid for the old customers. So this 30% offer is only valid for old customers. So you can see Doodle domain out of beta, customer discount. So it is only for old customers. So this 30% offer will valid before 25 March. So you if you are already bought a domain in Doodle domains, mean you will get a mail, and in that mail you can see your code. So the next one is 25% offer. So this is the code for 25% offer. You can see in display, this is the code for 25% offer. So when this expires, means it is expires on 29 March. So this is the, so these are the promo codes they give for buying domains in Doodle domains. So I give the 20% and 25% promo code in description. You can buy your domains if you like to buy in Doodle domains. So the summary is 20% will expire on 15 April or 16 April, and 25% is expire on 29 March, and 30% will expire on 25 March. So this is for old customers. So all three promo codes are used for old customers, and it is only to buy a new domain, not used to renew a old domain. So the first two promo codes are used for new customers. So that's all about this video. So you can check more about domains in description, and if you are new watcher, means then consider subscribing our channel. We have reached 100 watch hours in recent days, and we have 49 subscribers. So help me to reach 100 subscribers. So you can refer our other previous videos and give your feedback. So thanks for watching this video.